Hi, good morning everybody. This is Lucky Amar English Medium School. I am Srinivas. Okay, today topic is, before going to topic, I am your math sir. Okay, today our topic is numbers. About numbers we learn something today. Okay. Numbers already we learned in previous classes. About number means 1-digit number, 2-digit number, 3-digit number and 4-digit number, like this up to 5 digits we learn. Okay, 1-digit means only 1, 2 digits means here 2 numbers are there. 2 numbers means here first from your right side the first value is 1's place, means I am writing here. Okay, from your right side the first number is 1's place. Okay, the second number is 10th place, like that we learned in previous classes. Okay, means here 1's place is 2 and 10th place we count it as 10, means here 10 plus 2, what we call 12. Okay, like that if we see 3-digit number means I am writing here one example. 3-digit number means here from your right side the first number goes to 1's place and the second number is 10th place and the third number is 100th place. Okay, 100th place means here 1's place is 3. Okay, and 10th place means 3 into 10. Okay, means here we write it as 3 into 10, that is 30. So we add this one as 30 here. After that 100th place, 100th place is here 1. 1 into multiply with 100, you will get 100. Okay, we add 100, these two means 100 plus 30 plus 3, we got 133. So we tells that 133, like that once 1-digit number, 2-digit number, 3-digit number and 4-digit number, like that we learned in previous classes. Now we learn about 6 to 9 digits. Okay, six to nine digit number. Before that, 6 to 9 digit number, we learn about Hindu Arabic form and international form. Hindu Arabic form and international form. In Hindu Arabic form, how we wrote the numbers? For example, if you take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is 9-digit number. Okay, in 9-digit number, from your right side, we are taking first 3 digits. After 3 digits, we are keeping comma. Next, after 2 digits, we are keeping comma. Next 2 digits, like this. Okay, means how we write, this is 1's place. This is 10th place, this is 100th place. Okay, this is 1's place, this is 10th place, this is 100th place. After that, the 4th digit number goes to 1000th place. Okay, 1000. And 5th digit is 10,000. Okay, next 6th digit. Okay, 10,000 after 100,000 or lakh. Okay, next 10 lakhs. Next, crores. Next, 10 crores. Like this. In Hindu Arabic form, if the 9-digit number is there, means from your right side, the first digit is 1, the second digit is 10, third digit is 100, fourth digit is 1000, fifth digit is 10,000, next digit is lakh, next digit is 10 lakhs, and the next digit crores and 10 crores. So, how we speak this one? This is 12. 12 crores, 34 lakhs, 56,789. Okay, now 12 crores. Here means 10th place. So 12 crores, 34 lakhs, 56,789. The same thing if you learn in international system means C. What is the difference? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The same digits I wrote here. Okay. How we take the here? In Hindu Arabic form, after 3 digits, we are taking only 2 digits. But here in international system, from your right side, every 3 digits you just keep comma. Okay, after every three digits means here see the first three digits 100 place and the next three digit is 1000 place and next three digit is million place. Means how is this one? First one once, second one 100, third one 1000. Okay, again in 1000 three digits are there. That one also you count it as once, 100, again 1000. Again in million also the first one is once, second one is 100 and third one is 1000. Mean how we read this one? Here million is it. Here once, tens, sorry. Here tens, here hundreds. Here also. Once, tens, hundred. Once, tens, hundred. Once, tens, hundred. Means in international system only million, thousand and hundreds are there. Means first three digits once, tens, hundred. Again second three digits once, tens, hundred. Third digit once, tens, hundred. Okay, now means how we read this one? 100 means 100 place is there. 123, this is tens place. 123,456,789. Okay, now the difference between these two are, it's here. Again, I am telling in Hindu Arabic, first three digits, after that two digits you have to take. In international system, every three digits after you just keep comma. Okay, now you comma and read it as 123,456,789. This is the difference between Hindu Arabic and international system. Okay, next, today's homework is, see, I gave two values. Today's homework, see, you just find out some, write down some 8 digit, from 7 digit numbers you write down, 7 digit, 8 digit and 9 digit numbers. Okay, tomorrow. I will type in your WhatsApp and give homework to you. Okay. And I will then you just write the answers for the 7 digit, 8 digit and 9 digit and send to me. Okay now. Okay. Thank you so much.